Multiple conflicts in the Democratic Republic of the Congo, DRC, had a catastrophic effect, not just on the country's citizens, but also on vulnerable primates like the eastern lowland gorilla or the grouse gorilla, whose range falls almost entirely within the conflict region. Civil war resulting from Hutu militias that entrenched themselves in the country's east after the Rwandan genocide and its successor, the Kivu conflict, are putting a lot of pressure on the species through habitat destruction, unrest and poaching. Mining activity is also shrinking gorilla habitat. A study published in January last year said the population of the eastern lowland gorilla dropped from a population of 17,000 in 1995 to just about 3,800 in 2017. But the problem in the region does not concern the animals, but also human beings. A 2009 report by the New York Times stated that people in the Congo continue to die at a rate of an estimated 45,000 per month in a war that continues to the present day, laying massive stress on the country's economy. Rangers who protect gorillas work on meager salaries that are only around $50 a month. Some of the ones in Kahuzi-Biega now also work on a new coffee plantation on the edge of the park. Many of them used to be poachers and would kill the gorillas for food or sell them for money because of abject conditions. Meager pay for rangers and unsafe conditions have made gorilla protection not just a difficult task, but also a thankless one.